A diving team off of Thailand found the remains of what may be a U.S. Navy sub, almost 300 feet underwater. It hasn't been officially confirmed, but the team believes it may be the remains of the USS Grenadier. The Grenadier operated in the South Pacific during World War II. It sank half a dozen Japanese ships, but in 1943, it was damaged by Japanese bombs, and the crew was forced to scuttle the vessel. The crew was taken prisoner by Japanese forces, and the location of the Grenadier was lost to the deep. Until now. One of the divers described what it was like to find the sub.
It's quite an amazing feeling. It's not often that you get to be the first one to see something that's thought to have been lost but hasn't been seen for so many years.
The divers couldn't find any nameplates on the wreckage.
In the end, we took very precise measurements of the submarine and compared those with the naval records. And they're exactly, as per the drawing, the exact same size. Thus, we're pretty confident that it is the USS Grenadier.
That information has been sent to the U.S. Navy for verification. If it turns out to be the Grenadier, it can be preserved.
We'd like to be able to possibly make it into a heritage site so that it's protected and other people can enjoy it as well. You know, the history of it and just the beauty of it. Such an amazing shipwreck.
This is Inside Edition Digital.